Itty Bitty Mice by Jay Moose. Itty Bitty Mice. Mice are tiny animals. They have a long tail. They move around a lot at night. They live in nests. Mother mice take care of the babies, and when they're born, they're bald and they cannot see. Baby mice are called pups. The babies are often pink. They don't have any hair yet. And sometimes they're called pinkies. Some mice can be kept as pets. Wild mice are not wanted inside houses. They are called pests. Mice are sometimes used for tests, and they have even gone to space.